So in this problem, we are given that a pendulum, which is swinging from some initial position like this, is passing through its lowest